An historic season gets set for the University of North Alabama. The first year of Division I, the FCS era begins now. Lopez takes a wide snap. He'll keep it running right up the middle. Nobody in front of him. He's at midfield. Makes the move right. Shoestring tackle. Lopez wants to throw left. Connects to Andre Little. Breaks the tackle at the 40. He's near the near sideline at the 30. Down to the early. Takes a low snap. Gets it down. The kick from Carrera looks good. And it is good. Splits. There's the hold. The kick is up and it is good and we are tied up. Lopez will throw, has time, throws left. The pass is caught by Little across the 25 near the sideline. He's at the 40, he's at midfield now. He's going, he's down, pushed out of bounds. Utah brings an extra man. Lopez, jump ball, left side. Boykin makes the grab inside the 5. Who? Lopez out of the gun. Hands off to Cox, no, he keeps it running right into the end zone. Touchdown, North Alabama!
How about the Lions coming back and answering a 17-play drive that Southern Utah put together? Hey, no problem, we march right back down the field.
That brings Meesom in motion to the left side of the formation. North Alabama jumps off sides again. Another jump ball this side, left side. Fletcher goes up, and the catch is made. The kick is up. And it appears to be good. It is good. That was about a 27. Carrera makes his approach after the good snap and the good hold. The kick is up. It's off the upright. It's off the left upright. Lopez will stick it in the belly of Lopez, pulls it out, throws it left to Bird. Bird with green grass in front of him, spins at the 30, breaks a tackle, he's at the 20. Far boundary, 10, 5, touchdown, Jacoby Bird! North Alabama reclaims the lead! Gun snap, throws, jump ball, end zone, backup tight end, Hill broken up in the end zone! Alabama off, and the Lion jumps. Helbig will have the first down, but he'll throw for the end zone, and it's dropped by his wide receiver. Did he maintain it? He did. Helbig will throw on fourth down for the end zone, and it's dropped! The back to his right shoulder, wants to throw on third and eight, has time, throws down the field, wide open, Dexter Boykin falls down as he makes the grab. He'll stand in the backfield now. Hall, play action fake, Lopez going deep for the end zone, Boykin makes the grab, falls in the end zone, touchdown Lions!
What a beautiful throw by Lopez.
Helbig will turn, hands off to Flela, and there it is. He runs off right guard. There's the touchdown. This Eccles Coliseum wakes up. Southern Utah brings pressure. Lopez rolls right at midfield. He's running. He's at the 40. He carries it close to the 35-yard line in the backfield. Ferrando at the 5, dives for the pylon. They mark him down at the 2-yard line. North Alabama has it first and goal from the 2 height. Lopez from the gun. Jump ball left side. Boykin goes up. Makes the grab. Touchdown, North Alabama. And Dexter Boykin wins the jump ball. Touchdown, Lions. 12 seconds remaining. UNA leads it 33-30. He'll try to take this. He'll lateral it. Josh Amonfo has it. It goes out of bounds. And North Alabama upsets Southern Utah 34-30 for the first ever FCS win in school history. In the first game, they give Coach Chris Willis a Powerade bath, and the Lions upset the defending Big Sky champions 34-30.